you were commander, you would have done the same thing. Samad was waiting for his chance to deliver this tank to the enemy. I was too smart for him. And I didn't study philosophy. I read your dossier, Mr. Intellectual. What would you say your record says about you?
That I think for myself.
You think for yourself. When I was 8 years old, defending Stalingrad, I didn't think for myself. When the motherland asked for our lives, we gave. My father didn't think of himself, he gave. My mother didn't think of herself, she gave. My brother didn't think of himself, he gave. My comrades tied a rope around my waist and lowered me on top of Nazi tanks. I stuffed Molotovs under turret and cannon, and then they pulled me up again, 8 years old. They called me Tank Boy. I took a lot of Nazi tanks. A lot. And over the years, I've learned to smell a traitor.
How bad is it?
You mean a tank?
Constantine, do you think he snapped, huh?
Hey. What are you doing?
What?
You want to be next?
Do not be seen talking to this asshole.
How much further can we go?
Not far enough.
We should just ditch this bitch, dismantle the Dosh gun, fucking walk to Kandahar Road.
What are you whispering about?
Kaminsky had an interesting idea, sir. Ditching the tank and walking back.
He's a fucking liar, sir.
As a man who thinks for himself, Kovachenko, what do you think of that idea?
Well, sir, the road wheel's cracked. Kaminsky drank our brakes. We're low on petrol. The battery's low. We're losing oil. If the engine heats up, it's gonna seize. Train, obviously against us. We have no rations. The Mujahs behind us don't seem to run on rations, petrol, or anything we know of. And they have an RPG. Their aim is getting better, sir.
You admire them, don't you?
Well, they got us on the run, don't they?
Well, what do you suggest, surrender?
Clearly, sir, that's a direct violation of Soviet military law.
But you're all for it, aren't you? That's mutiny, Kovachenko.
Try it!
Kaminsky, get his weapon. Cover him.
Yes, sir.
Golikov, get some rope.
Golikov!